here, guys. Look at that, ancient works. On a ridge between Armstrong and Loop Creeks across the river are extensive prehistoric stone ruins whose walls are several miles long and enclose a large area. Many of these stones are from the valley below the old wall. So yeah, pretty much it.